mistake or left myself open in one area, and look what Captain Zach was able to do.
Yeah, man.
That's not something you want to see again in this set, you know? It's like, I don't know. DJ Khaled performance at an Overwatch tournament, bro. I ain't trying to see it again, TK. Oh. I'm just not trying to see it again. Oh. I had to say it, man. That was terrible. Okay, nobody got to see.
Yeah, you talking about them playing Dance Dance Revolution up there and everything. Anyway, all right, here we are. It's the game. And that's okay. Because, hey.
Yeah, you have to play.
Oh, dang. Dang! Yo, Bear came up there with the rules set.
Wow,
yo,
that's
look,
OD.
In the rules it says you are not allowed to stall the match. Let's go, Bear. Bear MVP of Evo right now.
Bear is saving everything right now, okay? They were just going to be like, deal with it, live with it, okay? We live forever because we ain't going to attack each other right now.
Oh my
they was
God.
Taking the Gandhi route to things. I respect that, man, but get your Genghis Khan on, man, and start slaying some people, okay? I got history lessons for days, baby. I passed that class.
Oh, my. Bear is actually the MVP right now.
No, he's tickling me! Dude, we got this shit. Olmar's the fucking shit, man. You don't even know. You don't even know. Okay. Oh, you see that conversion, boy? Oh my god, 20XX, call me fucking. Jeez. Yo, let's make a sub goal to go all Olmar at the next tournament go to, guys. You guys down?
Oh, not another one. Okay, managed to get out of that shit, get a hard punish?
Yep.
Yes, he does.
I like what Neo Turtle did right there. Didn't rush anything. I think he was kind of waiting, like, all right, are you going to try to stall it? Man, he didn't even wait for me to finish my sentence, TK, before he took that stop.
He doesn't care about it. Look at Neo Turtle, like, no, he didn't.
Yeah, I was like,
he didn't really do that to me. not on the grand stage of Evo.
He didn't do it to him. He had to do it to him, baby. You know where we are.
Oh man, so now here we are, game three. He's still looking pretty rough, although, but now he was so far away, it does not seem to matter the role. But it was which time he had all the time in the world to get that. That is so unfortunate. And here it is, the sportsmanlike. That sportsmanship that I'm talking about.
Oh, okay, y'all right. What am I doing out here? This is DI. Oh, I just fucked up. Oh, get him out of here. I'm out of here. Let's go. Oh my god. Yo, I gotta clip that too. High key. So people know. I'll let them know.
Pretty easy. Thought he was gonna go for a grab afterwards, which is why he let go of shield too soon.
That's right. Back throw once more. Find himself off stage again. Really struggling here to find his KO.
Down air. Oh, where is he going?
Zach. You know, taking that first game like it's nothing. Mr. E gonna go ahead and run it right back.
Do it.
No waste of time keeping Lucina, keeping the stage. Captain Zach, okay, you better watch yourself right there. Mr. E managed to make it back to stage, but Captain Zach still keeping the pressure up.
Yeah, I like what Captain Zach's doing here right now. They're just smothering Mr. E. Oh, that was so good with that down tilt. Wow,
look at that spacing.
Look how far he took. TK, look how far he took that off that perfect space for the down tilt. Conversion into death.
Oh, my. All right, the E looks starting to look like it's standing for a race, all right?
That's I'm still stuck in the Tom and Jerry shooting between the eyes, and I laugh. That's what I used to watch when I was a kid, so I grew up with, like, some horrible...
Whoa! Oh, my!
Got a little bit of a hit-stun advantage because he nared the balloon. Wow, you can really follow him in the air. Getting big damage here. Really big damage with this brawler. 74% to zero. Groovy having a very difficult time getting anything going right now. Up B, is that going to do it? And it is.
It is. 96 kills with no rage. After hit.
What is this character? Twan! Twan, bam.
As good as we know Zach is, he's performing to that level.
Is he gone?
Don't do it to him. You did. I guess the E stood for exit because it wasn't stage left. It was straight the hell down.
Oh, okay. And again, these people are upset, but I love the fact that Captain Zach is like, listen, y'all can be mad.
And he's taken out a lot of really good players with this character tonight.
know how. Oh my god.
Springs above him and gets caught by the up B.
And the,
that's a 30% death.
Yeah, that is, that's really unfortunate for Adam, but that's just what Jar needed to.
I really needed that to swing the momentum back. Oh my god.
And he does it again.
God. all I can say is, yeah.
It looks like looks like Sonic's been counterpicked.
And then, like, the floor of light could be a problem for Ness's recovery, like getting stuck underneath.
Oh, that's right. The recovery might be difficult for Ness.
Oh! He just rolls into it. That's a zero to death.
Never mind. Oh my goodness, that was crazy. Two one's so confused. Anyway. Here we go. Seeing a dominant game here.
Oh, that's gonna my be goodness. Just ends it like that in about 30 game. Seconds.
This man.
Luco apologizing himself and saying, I'm so sorry.
He's not ready. He sees the white light, but he doesn't want to enter. He wants the victory. Now you gotta stand up for that one. And that was only game two!
And we have a...
Nunca había escuchado narrar a Tori es Hidden Boss Top Tier.
Mi bre, me vas a sonrojar, pibe, me vas a blushear.
Lástima que no hay cámara para verlo, pero está más rojo que un tomate.
Estoy más rojo que Roger después de ganar, no te creas, Roger, te amo. Y pues tenemos ya un buen juego para Topo. Este segundo juego se adaptó bien, guardando su saldo como buen MacMaine y jugándole en escudo, Brashan, como se le debe jugar.
So yeah, just finishing off, getting the nice damage off that back here. Doesn't need to extend it too much more. He's racking up this damage. Could be good for him. However, man, you're still playing... You're still playing Ryu. You're at 71. That is kill percentage.
Oh! Yo, get off of me! Get off of me!
Yeah, right?
Bro!
Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness.
Yo, and he turned it around. So that's the best part about it. He was like, yo, I know you're going to try to come up behind me. Kick me with this.
One thing I've ever really seen work against TLTC sometimes is the fact, like, he can get caught doing a little too much. You know
back
what I mean?
Hands, right?
It's a little too much. He's kind of got to know when to switch it up.
Definitely. You got to make sure not to fall into a pattern. That's a sight beyond stage. TLTC, one of the reasons why, you're going to see him go for the backers a lot. Are we going to see neutral airs under the stage?
Oh, great tag, yes. And that can be harder to do with a multi-hit, but great anticipation from Mo.
Oh, TLT. Okay, try to get that Aurora back air. Still doing pretty good here. No auto reticle. Wait, on stage? Okay, looked like it. Very smart. That's an up air.
You know what it is.
Yep.
Bread and butter.
Molded.
Whoa. What?
I died at 69. That's fucking fantastic. That was actually that was the peak of Smash 4 right there.
Talk for a bit there. I just kind of sat and watched, but like, yeah. Oh my gosh, the down air was so brave, and then it worked out so well. That's one of those things that, man, it hasn't been since Brawl that I've just seen a Toon Link be like, yeah, we're gonna.
He just had me so entranced. He kind of like would just hover in mirror space for an extra second to wait for a button and make sure it wasn't Witch Time.
Jesus.
And then he'd come out with something new. It was really cool.
Oh my god, I got the gimp. I knew it. I was going to say, like, there was some lack of resource being used there. Yeti gimping a Bayonetta.
Oh, here we are, man. Losers Finals, as I said, going through the Witch Trials, man. This is Hocus Pocus. You already took down one. There's two
oh
more
my
left.
God, Hocus Pocus. If you're old enough to remember that, big shout out to you.
Hey, big shout out to you, bro.
We need you, bro.
Yeah, man. Definitely two more witches left. Is he able to do it? We're going to find out right now in this best of five Losers Final. He's going up against the second one. Catches. Find out as this match starts up. Now again, Lima is in the winner side of things.
Oh,
it seems like Zach can kind of hear none of that. That was a hard charge and a great Witch Time.
Big time play for Zach. Oh, Lima immediately with the response though.
Anytime I see Lima still get.
Yes.
Oh my god.
stage myself and just hit one of the controllers, man. This is not what I was expecting at all. It's not what I was expecting at all. However, they're testing
Can we go
my commentary resilience.